Hello guys, today's video, tuturo ko naman kung paano i-view or kung paano makita yung watch time hours natin and then kung ilan na rin yung subscribers natin. Okay? So una, punta tayo sa ating YouTube channel. So ito yung isang account ko guys. Click lang natin to. And then, punta tayo sa YouTube Studio. Then next, scroll down lang natin to guys. So ito yun guys. Click nyo lang itong monetization na to. Click nyo lang yan. So ito yun guys. Dito nyo makikita kung ilan yung subscribers nyo. So ito yun guys. Meron ako ditong 3 subscribers and then sa public watch time hours ko, ito lang guys. So yun lang guys. So sana may natutunan kayo ngayon and then don't forget to subscribe my channel. So yun lang guys. Thanks for watching.